What's up guys, I am Dones, back with another episode of iGeek's blog. You come to know that your iPhone is low on storage space and you figure out that documents and data taking up a lot of space on your iPhone? In this video, I am going to show you a number of ways to delete documents and data from your iPhone or iPad. Before we start, make sure to subscribe our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to never miss any update from iGeek's blog. First of all, we need to understand what is documents and data on iOS devices. It comes from a variety of sources including stock apps, third-party applications, and even iCloud documents. It includes junk files, browser history, cookies, logs, cache files, photos and videos, downloaded files, and so on. There are two types of documents and data. One is stored by ourselves using Dropbox and iCloud retail files and documents. Second is stored by applications. Usually, this kind of documents and data take a lot of storage space on your device. Some app even consumes more storage space than the size of app itself. So let's check out how to free storage space on your iOS devices. Head over to settings, then select general, tap on iPhone storage and enable offload unused apps. It will delete apps which you have not been using for a while without deleting its documents and data. Now scroll down a bit and tap on the individual app which data you want to delete. From here you can also manually offload selected apps. Next tap on delete app from the bottom of the screen. In the next pop-up, tap again on the delete app and confirm. Once the app is deleted, reinstall it from the App Store. Once the app is reinstalled, head over to Settings, then select General and select iPhone Storage and scroll down a bit and select the app which you just reinstalled. As you can see here, the storage space taken up by this application is reduced considerably from 3GB to 62KB. Repeat the same process for the rest of the apps. iCloud comes into picture if you want to get rid of documents and data from all of your devices synced with the same iCloud ID. So head over to Settings app again, tap on your profile picture and select iCloud. Now tap on the Manage Storage and tap on the app which data you want to remove. Now tap on the Delete Documents and Data and confirm it from the next pop-up. Repeat the same process for the rest of the apps. You should allow only selected apps to store their data in iCloud in order to manage your iCloud storage in a better way. Go back to iCloud and turn off the switch next to the apps which data you no longer want to save in the iCloud. It is better to clean up the unnecessary Safari data occasionally. Go back to Settings, scroll down and select Safari. Scroll down and tap on Clear History and Website Data and confirm it. One of the easiest way to prevent your iPhone from running out of space is to clean up the third-party apps from time to time. Many apps like Dropbox and YouTube easily allows you to clear cache and history. That's all there is to it. I hope you have now fully understood what documents and data is and how to get rid of it from your iOS device. If you find this video helpful, then like and share this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. I am signing off. Thanks for watching and we'll catch you in the next episode.